I've been to see Nick a few times, but this time I came to see him about stopping smoking. And I've been smoking, I used to smoke 20 fags, at least 20 fags a day, 20 cigarettes a day, for over 20 years. Nick did his bit of hypnosis and that on me. And I haven't had one for weeks, and hopefully, or the way I'm feeling, I don't want one. I've been offered folk at work to no avail.